Number 10, Oleksandr Khyzhniak, Team Ukraine. Being from Ukraine, Khyzhniak has been touted as the new Vasyl Lomachenko, especially with his impressive amateur record of the 107th and this time he's gone on to win gold medals at the 2017 World Championships, European Championships, and also the 2019 European Games. Competing in the middleweight division, I expect the Ukrainian to put down his mark in the Olympics with his impressive skills and pressure fighting. But there is one contender who will want to spoil the party. EUMIR MARCIAL, the Team Philippines. EUMIR MARCIAL is in fact already professional. In the middleweight division, Cyprus fans have passed on any points, much like his fellow inspiration in the past. He looks to land power punches, this was definitely one of the most important things. In terms of his amateur career, he has won 3 golds at the Southeast Asian Games and a silver in the 2019 World Championships. He will no doubt be one of the favourites to get to the final, no doubt against Khyzhniak.